Hello everybody, welcome to a new episode of How to DIYOC to the eSyn E85 Wi-Fi Upgrade 10 Boost Range Test. Because we are not exactly how much more Wi-Fi FPV range we are going to get. But the trick is, that I found out, is having a Wi-Fi extender. It's pretty cheap. This one is 150 dBm. Extending your Wi-Fi, hopefully by 100 meters, getting double the range. But there is one that is 300 dBm, both will be linked down below, that is the same price as this one. So, of course, it's always better to get that 300 dBm. Maybe you're noticing some difference to the quad and the transmitter. As you have seen, maybe we have having the antennas sticking out the controller and the drone. We put a very long antenna on it, trying to beat the range of 160 meters, but that failed. It was exactly at the same distance. So I'm thinking I've reached just the maximum of the transmitter that it can transmit. The power, the strength. But I did read on a couple of forums that a lot of people are having troubles with the range. Well, then this modification, having the antennas sticking out, can help when you're flying in a noisy surrounding to at least have a better connection between the quad and the transmitter. Because having it sticking outside the canopy, outside the plastic, improves your range. I've shown it with the E10 and the E11 with the H8. It really, really improves the range of this quad. But the E58 was already at the maximum range, completely stock. That was pretty amazing. But I'm living here, far away from the city, so there is no noise. There is almost no 2.4 GHz. There is a house there with internet and so forth, and another beautiful house over there. But there's only two houses in a whole nice wide area. So that's pretty nice. And now this video is of course about the Wi-Fi FPV. Last time when we did the range set, we came up at 60 meters. And I want to double that at least to 100 meters, or even if possible to 160 meters at the same distance as the transmitter. That's gonna be really awesome. So let's try it out. And I have to. It comes with an USB connection that you can power up with a power station. It's pretty simple that you use for your telephone. Or you have a special cable that I don't have with me today. Then you can hook it up to your telephone and using the power of the battery from your telephone. So then it saves you a power bank that you don't have to buy. You hook it up to the power bank. You power it up with power. You go into your Wi-Fi. I don't know if it shows up clear. But then you get that. How do you print an ascending S series? Let me check, where is it? Wi-Fi 720 Plus. The Plus is from the Wi-Fi Plus. So this is the one that you need, because you will have two of them. If I put on the quad, you will get the original. Wi-Fi you can hook up to, or you can go to the Wi-Fi extender with the Wi-Fi Plus. And let's make it scan. Show up all the different Wi-Fi's. Look, now we're having two Wi-Fi's, one with the normal and one with the plus. And I'm saying connect to this one. Available, obtaining Wi-Fi address, plus, command, it's connected. And press play. And we have Wi-Fi FPV from the drone. And of course, press record, so we are not going to miss anything of the test. And I'm going to hold the Wi-Fi FPV antenna high up to give us the maximum range that we can have. Later on, we're gonna just tape it to the transmitter. And that was taking off pretty quick. Already over the 60 meters and I'm still having Wi-Fi FPV. It's a bit laggy. Oh. Well, we're gonna count the meters. This is 10. This is 60 meters. This is where we found the Wi-Fi FPV at the last time, in these bushes. So we have more range, but just 150 mbm, 70 meters. Oh, the noise. I'm really sorry, people. Better luck next time in a beautiful day. Oh, 80 meters. And the drone went here, some, hopefully not into the lake. 90 meters. Where's the drone? It went here somewhere. Oh, 100 meters, guys. 100 meters. Woohoo! 100 meters. Let's try that again. Ah, cop, it's in the tree. Oh, that's not a big tree. My DIY plane is in a high tree, 60 meters high or 50 meters high. I'm not gonna over exaggerate it. Something went wrong, of course. I know you can see it, but there is my best DIY trainer plane that existed, and I'm flying it for 2 years. It's my daily flyer, and I just FPV'd it with my micro run cam at the tail, sitting there at 50 meters high. But here we find it, guys, at 100 meters. We have the drone. Let's cover the drone really quick. Tricky day. Wow. What do you think of that, guys? Isn't that pretty? At 100 meters. And we are having the 300 BPM Wi-Fi network extender coming this way. So we're gonna have to boost this range even more. Well, already 100 meters showing that it definitely works by having that Wi-Fi network extender. I really hope you're liking this video, and I hope you subscribe for the next video where we're going to extend the Wi-Fi range even more, and we're going to try out different antennas to extend the range and the 300 BPM network extender. Wow, guys, I want to say goodbye. Until next time.